Trigger, count. We've received official confirmation about what we're supposed to do. The company commander has made it clear he'd like you both to officially join our squadron. This is an unprecedented move. Seems like you've got some people looking out for you. Still, I think it's because of how you've conducted yourselves. I believe you'll be an asset to us. Okay, time for your briefing. For a long time, our counteroffensive has been overpowered by the Erusian drone's auto-intercept system. If a craft enters their airspace and doesn't respond to their IFF, drones automatically take off and move to intercept their target. However, we've discovered that the intercept system has a blind spot. We've acquired this valuable information by sending our other squadrons on dangerous missions to scout the whole area and initiate combat. Of all the pilots assigned to us, only two managed to survive the mission. If we don't act now, before the enemy can fill in the blind spot, those pilots will have sacrificed themselves for nothing. So, we've been ordered to carry out a long-range strategic strike. Operating separately from the main forces as the long-range strategic strike group, we've been developing a strategy in secret. Cyclops Squadron and Strider Squadron will sortie deep into the Erusian territory. We'll be carrying out specialized long-range attack strategies. You will carve your way through the territory from the north to the capital of Barbani, attacking important targets along the way. The first operation will involve striking the enemy's main naval force, the Ord Fleet, which is gathered in northern Yuzhou. We've known for some time that there's a large supply base utilized by the enemy fleet in the waters around Snyder's Top. At present, the enemy fleet is concentrated there. Naturally, they intend to attack eastern Yuzhou, where the Ostian forces are stationed. If we can surprise the enemy with a long-range attack, we could potentially do devastating damage to them. Still, it's highly likely their advanced fleet are prepared and have started to move, so combat with the enemy fleet is probably unavoidable. We've verified the existence of a large supply base in the sea, as well as a medium-sized one in a valley by an estuary. It's a wide operation area. There are a number of places you can expect large-scale combat, so we've set up a return line for replenishing supplies. Use it proactively. Anytime you feel the need to stock up on ammo or make repairs to your craft, it's there. While aircraft and ammo can be replaced, the lives of our pilots cannot. We don't want any casualties out there. Remember that. The counterattack has begun. Brace yourselves.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. Sortie ASAP.
Your first mission is to refuel midair. I'll provide you with instructions, so follow my lead. 1 mile to tanker. Make right. current approach. 500 yards. You may approach the refueling tanker. Too fast. Lower airspeed. 50. Excellent work, Trigger. Refueling initiated. Maintain your current position.
Trigger, your call sign is Strider 1. You will be leading Strider Squadron. Count. You'll be Cyclops 2. You'll be under Cyclops 1.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food? Trigger, how come you're number one and I'm stuck as number two? Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
And we're just supposed to follow you? I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
Strider 1, head back to the return line if you need repairs or fuel. Aircrafts need E2 in order to be effective. We have visual confirmation of the enemy fleet. You're clear to engage.
Wilco, let's go.
Enemy Aegis vessel intercepting incoming missiles with their C-Wiz. Counteract C-Wiz with a low approach or use missiles outside intercept range.
All ships, prepare for anti-air combat. Swat any dumbass that flies near our fleet.
They're already firing. They think they can hit us.
Make a low approach or dive to avoid their fire when you move in.
Strider 3, engage.
Enemy aircraft is launched. Engage it.
Cyclops 4, engaging.
Destroyer sunk. Clear the rest.
We've got the advantage of radar.
There's extensive flooding in critical locations. We can't keep up!
I think we've sunk most of the enemy fleet, but I can't tell because of all the smoke.
Cyclops 2, stay sharp. Half of the enemies are still around. Work by the numbers, Cal.
Target is eliminated.
No enemy bases are close enough to strike our supply lines. They flew in from far away, like a flock of snowbirds.
The opposition is weakening. Time to finish them off.
Look at him go.
Destroyer sunk.
Push it! Missile! Evade!
Lost Indian control!
I've been spiked.
We've lost 80% of our fleet. We can't do any more. Prepare the lifeboats!
We should have had the strategic advantage. Just who are these guys?
Trigger, what are the marks on your plane?
Lines. Scratches.
I don't like them. They're like sin lines.
What are those?
Nothing.
Enemy fleet has been neutralized. You guys just downed some serious firepower.
Eh, it was a piece of cake.
It's nice to have some fresh talent we can count on.
Cyclops, team, gonna stop fluttering about. Stay booked my ass.
Careful, my
stop treating me like a newborn chick. I've shot down my fair share of enemies.
Chirp, 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 little chick. Just stick with your mother head, and you'll get back to the roost safe and sound.
In position behind Bandit.
Locked on Bandit.
Strider 1, don't ice up.
Missile incoming, quick! Bandit has a lock.
Missile away.
Wings
of iced up. platform.
Bandit has a lock.
Get those planes off the runway! We have to send up fighters now! All right, scramble!
Enemy fighters have just taken off from the platform. Eliminate those fighters with extreme prejudice before they can threaten a mission.
Wilco, we'll swap those flies down into the trick.
What just happened?
Destroy the structures. That's a remarkable scanner.
I've sent the data. Big black trigger insert on the sandwich.
Righto. Copy. Roger.
Loss on the platform was not anticipated. Without this base, we'll have to rethink our whole strategy.
Platform perch confirmed. You just put the meat in between those buns and that burger is well done.
Will we serve the sandwich?
I'm happy to eat both.
Whatever you say, man.
Half the AA guns and SAM sites are still alive and kicking.
Not good.
Damn, why can't that pyramid lover show up here? You might as well be praying to the heavens. Now get out there and shoot him down yourself.
All enemy fighters have been eliminated. There's always a chance for reinforcements. So stay sharp.
The platform has been destroyed. Just careful not to get caught up in the collapse.
Holy hell. Not for real.
Strider 1, target destroyed. We put quite a dent in their naval power. The results are better than expected.
We still have more time. Don't let up. Knock them down for good.
Come on, that's enough, right? Let's get out of here.
One more, we'll wipe them all out.
Give me a break. That's half of their operational ships. Keep that at everyone.
Platform successfully purged.
Just a bit more and that platform is going down. I call dibs on the final shot.
Just keep letting them fly. You're bound to hit something.
Keep your eyes peeled, Trigger. You never know when that experimental squadron might show up.
Jaeger, he knows that better than anyone. He's one of the few with the skills to face Mr. X and live to tell.
That ain't funny. Enemy shows no sign of letting up. I think I've had just about enough of this courtship.
They have a lock on me.
Target acquired.
Break! Break!
Missile.
Missile inbound! Evade!
Missile. They evade. Continuing attack.
Missile.
Watch it. Enemy has a lock on you.
Missile. Locked on.
Fox 2. One bandit back.
I've been spiked. Let me slide in on that tail. Missile inbound! Evade!
Missile.
Strider 1! Missile inbound!
5 minutes remaining.
Half of us are resupplying. We need time.
Renew the valley platform.
Damn it! They caught us getting ready to deploy. Hurry it up!
Enemy's got a lock.
Special delivery.
lock on me.
Fox 2.
Cyclops 3, evade that missile!
You're out of missiles. 3 seconds remaining. Hostile confirmed destroyed.
Ammunition
special
zero.
Weaponry depleted. Frigate confirmed destroyed. Strato 1, target acquired. Attention all aircraft, operation complete. The enemy won't recover from this one. You did great out there. I think tonight's the night we finally open that bottle.
I think I understand the new boss's style.
Our other newcomer is a unique character. The old squad was bad, and I guess it's no different here. I could really perform, if only I had some partners I could trust.
No need to worry, I got your back. Relax and do your thing.
Give me a break.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I...
The mission was a success. You did more to hobble the enemy's sea power than we first expected. Outstanding work. This should free up our allies who have been bogged down on the East Coast. In addition, this success allows us to finally move on and initiate the operation to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. We have a long road ahead of us. Get some rest while you can.